right, folks, and welcome to the channel. I hope everybody's doing fantastically well out there. Today's video, if you've read the title, you know what today's video is. Today, we're going to have a look at the Kort KX507MS. So let's check this out. Yeah, anybody that saw last week's video from the Cheshire Guitar Show may have seen me try a couple of guitars out there. One similar to this, and a six string. The store that I tried this one out at, or the other one out, was the guy that I bought this from. I went for the, what they call, Stardust Green. The other one they've called, the Kort call it, a Stardust Black, but yeah. I just went for the green. I've not got a green guitar. And, yeah, it's got a nice bit of purple on the edging. MS. What the MS in the sort of modern lumber stands for multi-scale. So, as you can see, the bridge is at different positions and the note is angled as well. And the frets are at different angles. So, some people call them multi-scale, some people call them fan frets. Either one, it doesn't really make a difference. Now, multi-scales are supposed to help with tuning and intonation and allegedly easier to play. It's supposed to be a bit more natural to play. Now, this isn't going to be a review. This is just first impressions, first look at this guitar. Run through a couple of the specs, and if I forget any of these, I'll put the list of the full specs up here. First off, it's got locking tuners. These are just generic Kort locking tuners, Kort branded tuners. Five-piece bolt-on neck. It's maple and purple heart neck, if I remember rightly. It's an ebony fretboard. 24 frets. And the multi-scale lengths are on the top E is 25.5 and on the low B it's 27 inches. Now you see, I've added a little bit of foam there at the top just to help with the string noise behind the note. It's a mahogany body with this green Starburst Popular Bell top on it, like I say, with this purple edging. I don't know if you'll be able to see it in there. If not, I will take some pictures to try and show you. Now, the pickups are Fishman Fluence Moderns. They're active pickups, so for people that don't know and are not musicians.
Even though some people say I'm not.
They're active, which means you need to have a 9-volt battery. So you've got a cavity for a 9-volt battery there. Three-way toggle switch, and both the volume and the tone are push-pull. So the volume is the voicing, so you've got voicing one and voicing two, and the tone port is sort of the full humbucker, and then it's got a split, so to give that sort of single coil sound to it. I think that's just about everything. Without any further ado, let's plug this bad boy in and see how it sounds. And the amp we're using is the Jet City JCA-22. And in front of that, I've got the Demon Tube Screamer. And that's going into the Jet City cab with the Eminence speaker, mic'd up with the SM57 and the Behringer XM8500.
We'll be right back.
there's a little bit what it sounds like on the bridge pickup on full high gain. So I've taken the tube screamer off, we're on to the a more lower gain channel on the amp, on the bridge pickup, on the neck pickup even. So that's on voicing one. This is voicing two. So to me, that gives it that still got that humbucker sound. It sort of gives it that sort of more, if you will, gives it that more sort of passive sound rather than an active sound. That's what I'm looking for. And this is with the coil splits. Some people call it coil tap, coil split, whatever. Gives it more of that single coil feel, with the coil split on voicing two. In the centre position, both pickups active. Voicing two. And coil split. Bridge pickup, voicing one, full humbucker. Yeah, they're quite aggressive. Voicing two. With coil split. So back over to channel two, back onto the high gain. So that's channel one, voicing one even. Voicing two. With the coil split. Yeah. prefer it, obviously, on the humbucker. Although, yeah, every now and again, coil split, just to give it a bit of that sort of single coil feel to it. Now, but do I like voicing one, voicing two? Ah, quite like them both, but I think I just prefer voicing two. But what I have found, get it into drop A, put it onto voicing two, get a bit of gen daddy. You've heard some sound examples there of this 7-string multi-scale. Now, why did I get this one? Well, basically, it's something a bit different. It's something I've not got before. It's the first multi-scale I've ever played. I said the other Korg guitar I tried on the same stop wasn't really any different from anything I got. I mean, yeah, I've got a couple of other 7-strings, but they're just sort of normal 7-strings. They're not multi-scale. So I thought, yeah, well, the guy gave me a good price, so we gave it a go. And like I say, it's not going to be full review of this, just some sound examples and a quick first impressions. First impressions, yeah, gets the wizard seal of approval. But to me, I do like this neck. It's a nice, thin, comfortable neck. I would say it might be even a little bit thinner than the neck on the Solar, but it's nice and smooth. It's an unfinished neck, which I like. I think it sounds pretty bloody good as well. Weight-wise, I think with the, because of the locking tuners, it is quite heavy. And I have noticed there is a little bit of a neck dive there. But I think that's because of the weight of the locking tuners. But I would say it's possibly a little bit heavier than the Solar. Not by much, but like I say, I think it's because of the locking tuners. If you put some locking tuners on the Solar, there'll probably be much of a mulch. Yeah. Like I say, first impressions are all good. I'll do a sort of proper review in a few months or even as part of the My Guitar series. But yeah, that's the Kort KX507MS. Let me know what you guys think down in the comments. That's all for this video.
I will catch you on the next one.
Right, folks, I hope you enjoyed that video. You can follow me on social media and you can get my music online. And if you want to support the channel, there's Buy Me a Coffee and PayPal links. They're all down in the description. Click up here to subscribe and click the link down there for videos that you may not have seen. Keep it loud and keep it heavy.